I hear so many students coming in saying, I'm doing engineering because I want to make the world a better place. And to me, it's an amazing thing in the current generation that you all are coming in with that already. It's just really cool to see students coming in so excited because they want to do something that makes the world a better place.
For me, it's really all the time that I get to work on a problem that is so niche, so subtle, that probably a handful of people in the world actually care about what I'm doing. But the fact that not a lot of people care about what I'm doing does not mean that what I'm doing does not matter. I like to think about that a lot because I'm working on something that nobody really knows about, but it still matters.
I chose to go to graduate school because I felt after my undergrad studies I wasn't completely finished. I didn't think I knew everything. I feel like I barely covered the surface of chemical engineering, so I wanted to dive deeper and go into a specific field that would help me go to what I love in industry.
So my grad teaching and research are really very highly intertwined. And so bit by bit, I've added cutting edge ideas and topics in chemical kinetics. I'm very proud that our grad students, they really get what's right on the forefront of molecular theories of chemical kinetics. I also like seeing students develop as researchers. So they walk in the door, most of them are just fresh out of undergrad. Maybe they're not confident, but I just love seeing their confidence grow and their accomplishments grow.
I learned all those in those starting few months. And I think that training gave me a more value in a way that I could become more independent.
One of my favorite things about Penn State is because we are a large world-class university, we have amazing facilities to do research. We're not limited by anything I can think of, to be honest.
Penn State has one of the biggest university supercomputer centers, and without that we would not be able to get our research done on a daily basis. So we have an amazing set of microscopes, spectrometers of various forms, and a set of experts here on campus that really let our students combine top-level experiments, which then generates the data that we can then use these large supercomputers to do simulations of.
I've worked multiple places. I've been at national labs. I've visited lots of places. I've been at other premier universities. I've never seen a facility like that. And that it's all user-based, it's accessible, and not only that, they train students.
The most enjoyable part of the graduate training is when we have an idea and we apply that idea on our research and it turns out that it works. That's the best part.
We attract serious students here at Penn State, so it's great to interact with grad students who are really engaged in their research. But they truly come to grad school because they're motivated to solve a problem. Penn State has a practical feel to it, so we bring in students who really want to make a practical impact on the world, and then of course, that are really eager to dive into a technical challenging problem over a period of multiple years.